Yeah, when young people come to university or come to college, there are many questions they have, but one of the leading questions is, what should I major in? And most people who come out of high school aren't really certain about that. Some are. So how do you make that decision? And I honestly believe that that is one of the reasons why you have 2 years of primarily gen ed, general education at the Master's University. Because that gives you a couple of years to be exposed to all of the major options, and then for the final couple of years, you can pile on the courses that fit that major. Because I don't think that young people really know exactly what they want until they have seen the options. And one of the marvelous things about the Master's University is the range is everything from a major in artificial intelligence technology to the Bible, biblical studies, and everything in between. How do you know until you're exposed to some of those things what is going to interest you? And once you get on the campus of the Master's University and you start meeting students in the multiple majors and you start meeting the faculty and you get to know who they are and you hear from them and they speak in chapel and you're exposed to all the options. You're going to find your heart drawn towards something, something for which you have an aptitude, and something for which you may even feel the Lord prompting your heart. I just want to debunk one reality that keeps coming up, and it's this. Don't choose a major based upon what you think the economics of it are. That shouldn't be your motivation. What you love doing, what fascinates you, what energizes you, what makes you useful, what causes you a certain amount of joy and satisfaction, that's what you want to do. And I promise you, if you do that well, you'll be fine. You'll have enough to support you and the family God gives you.